Last episode I posted on Strange of Love, guys, I talked about how after Garry broke up with Seerat, he went ahead, brought in a new girl into the family and also introduced the girl as wife-to-be. The alliance between Garry and the girl called Shania have been fixed. And this is really, really serious because they have started wedding preparations. Seerat, on the other hand, is still doing hide and seek. Sahiba, on the other hand, Sahiba is angry at Garry for, you know, probably ditching her sister and, you know, already picking up another girl. And now Garry came to meet Sahiba here to harass Sahiba, probably thinking Sahiba is one of those girls that he can get away with, but ended up teaching him a lesson. Don't forget to subscribe. Let us talk about this episode. So the episode starts with Sahiba thinking about Manvi's announcement for her to maintain the status quo of the Brar family. Just then, Garry enters her room, making her shock. But as she steps forward, Sahiba wants him to walk inside. Garry taunts Sahiba for being naive as she feels like Angad would trust her more than his brothers. He confesses his relationship with Seerat and using her for his own conveniences. Garry tells her that he will throw her out of the family as well, and then will take over the Brar's empire, making Angad to lose everything. Sahiba is agitated with Garry's word and calls him out for cheating in his relationship and breaking Angad's trust in him. She tells him that God might forgive Juan for his mistake but does not forgive the sins. As Garry tells Sahiba that he never loses to anyone, Sahiba slaps him so hard Angad hears her name standing at the front door. On the other hand, Keerat is annoyed with Santosh's forceful attitude while the boys in the neighborhood make fun of her. She steps forward to warn them and find V out there looking for someone. Keerat wonders about his pretense over there and walks forward to him. Further, V hands the card to her and tells her to give them to Seerat at the earliest. Keerat gives the cards to Kucha and asks him to give it to Seerat while she tells V to help her out with something. Icked by Sahiba slapping Garry, Angad asks her the reason for him slapping him. Sahiba tells him that Gary's misbehavior towards her and warns Angad about Garry's cheap tricks towards him. Garry tricks Angad into his trap and takes advantage of Angad's soft spot for him. Sahiba tells them that if Garry dares to cross his limit, she will thrash him again. She questions Angad for having blind trust in Garry and calls him out for not questioning him even once. Garry tells Angad not to trust Sahiba as the Monga sisters are very cunning and have loose characters, which frustrates Sahiba more. She steps forward to slap him again for his loose word, but Angad stops Sahiba and grabs her hand. Sahiba wants Garry to never use ill words for her or Seerat and wants him to be cautious as she would disclose his secrets very soon. Angad tells Sahiba for blaming Garry unnecessarily and tells her that he will finish the matter once and for all. Sahiba tells Angad to find the logic in Garry's presence in her room when he does not like her. He tells Angad that they can save another day by hosting Garry's secret today. Annoyed with Garry and Sahiba, Angad asks Garry to be careful with his word and tells him to get ready for his Roka ceremony. Sahiba blames Angad for being responsible for Shania's heartbreak. Angad tells Sahiba to stop allegedly blaming Garry and wants her to refrain from demeaning their family members. And what Sahiba is trying to tell them here is that even Garry will break Shania's heart and he'll be responsible for it the same way he broke Seerat's heart. And they are not getting what she's trying to tell them here. So later on, Guli visits Sahiba's room and asks Sahiba if everything is fine and asks them to get ready fast and take Garry with her. Angad tells Sahiba to attend the function and fulfill all the responsibilities that have been assigned to her. Sahiba wonders about Seerat receiving the card by then and tells Angad that she will bust Garry's web of lies anyhow soon. And apparently, the next episode, she really did everything she said she would do. She brought her sister Seerat to come and expose Garry when Garry was busy getting married to the Shania girl, and I feel that was the episode that Garry got exposed, and I'll probably post that soon. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.